Here goes.
Wine.
Here you go.
I got soap in my eye earlier when I was washing my face. I have makeup in my eye. It hurts. It hurts. A lot.
So bad. Already, it was quick. And I've used the wrong brush. I blame the music. It's not playing right. Because why not?
Oh, lighting.
fucking freaky.
Look right. Ready? This is why it's not even good for introverts to be alone for too long. Artistic introverts should not be alone for too long.
Lord. No, it's so bad. My name. I've lost my makeup palette. It would be easier to tell if the lighting could even. I'll have you know that I'm a perfectionist, tomboy, doing this while drunk. I am 90% sure that this looks awful. We'll see what happens. You know what's hard too is that I have to look at the camera and the mirror and the camera and the mirror. And this is hard, even for me. And I'm good at art and color. Color is my biggest art thing that I'm good at. And this is torture. Absolute torture. I don't know how girls do this. And the lighting doesn't help. I'm convinced I'm going to get shit in my eyes. And that this won't be pretty. I'll probably look like Tom. Why? Because I'm tomboy, and this is dumb. But funny, so it's worth it.
good when I'm done and sober. I can't see what I'm doing. I have two eyeballs. It's not easy.
Medieval torture device.
I'm not entirely sure these things work. So awful. Oh God. This is terrible. I've lost something. I'm sorry. Don't get COVID. Lock down. Makeup's a bad idea. Stupid kids. So everyone knows I hate lipstick. Sports game, never invented. Big teeth. Looks like big teeth don't work. Not too bad for a dummy, don't I? Not too much work for that. I think it'll go left. Okay, sober people, what do you think? Okay for drunk chick? Okay for drunk tomboy. Not half bad for drunk tomboy.